man. Got a disruption here. the Dendrobium, it can probably wipe out the enemy base here though. Hold on.
I am in control.
How about those rocket pods?
Right here.
I see.
Man, just the Dendrobium is just wrecking house right now.
Keep it clean. We fight for living freedom.
Also, like, I'd like to appreciate a bit of the artistry to make these models. Like, you know, it's also where I got a lot of my cues from. Whenever, like, Gundam as a franchise is a nice place to, like, you know, get your cues from when it comes to, like, sci-fi, military sci-fi works. And the most devastating of them all is this thing.
Enemies,
it's a silly thing.
World.
Have I run out of things to say? Pretty much. This is a cool mod. I just like to enjoy this.
Adjusting systems for transport. Frequencies amplified. Maintaining wavelength integrity. Modulating pulse width. Modulating pulse width.
Dendrobium right now, carrying.
Wave generators activated. Modulating pulse width. Maintaining wavelength integrity. Adjusting systems for transport. Escalating energy pulse.
So yeah, melee it's always been a tricky thing when it comes to generals, and this kind of exemplifies a bit of that issue, because like got fin funnels, let's go.
Yes, sir. Confirmed. We're moving. Yes, sir. Digging her in. Confirmed. We're moving. Yes, sir. Confirmed. Yes, sir. We're moving. Yes, sir. We're moving. You can depend on it. We fight for peace. Closing the distance. Yes, sir. Doing what's right. Is there a threat? We're moving. Closing the distance. We're moving. It's the right thing to do. Taking her, our paladin tank in the field. Taking her in.
Can't fight this. You can't fight this.
USA Armor Division.
Keep it clean. Yes, sir. Doing what's right.
USA Armor Division.
By the way, this command center is mobile. This is also where I got inspiration for mobile command centers.
USA Armor Division.
It has weapon systems. You can attack.
I built for China.
Man, I never got to replace any of the airfield units, huh? Let's take a different route. I don't want to get blown up by my own Dendrobium.
Taking new ground.
Proceeding to target zone.
Anywhere you say, sir.
Taking new ground.
Proceeding to target zone.
Taking new ground.
Moving in. Proceeding to target zone.
Clearing terrain.
Anywhere you say, sir.
Moving in.
Anywhere you say, sir.
Moving in.
Proceeding to target zone.
Heavy armor ready for action. How about a show of force?
Clearing terrain. Under command. Clearing terrain. Taking new ground.
Moving in.
Clear tank bombing. Anywhere you say, sir.
Move in unison.
This'll wake him up.
Proceeding to target zone.
Clearing terrain.
Let's grease him.
How about a show of force?
On your command.
Clearing terrain.
Heavy armor ready for action.
Taking new ground.
On the detail report.
Proceeding to target zone.
Moving in.
Heavy armor ready for action.
On your command.
Armor detail reporting.
Blow them wide open. Taking new ground.
USA,
blow them wide open.
Anywhere you say, sir.
Proceeding to target zone.
Deliver an ordnance.
USA heavy armor ready for action.
Taking new ground.
Anywhere you say, sir.
Let's grease them. Let's grease them.
Deliver an order.
Blow them wide open.
This'll wake them up.
Deliver an ordnance.
Lighten them up.
Blow them wide open.
Clearing terrain.
Deliver an ordnance.
In my field of fire.
Deliver an ordnance.
Let's grease them.
In my field of fire.
Lighten them up.
USA.
This'll wake them up.
In my field of devastation.
Fire.
Blow them wide open.
Lighten them up.
Deliver an ordnance.
USA Armor Division.
Blow them wide open.
Let's
USA
grease
Armor Division.
Right, let's hope the nuke doesn't crash the game.
USA Armor
Division. Because, a lot of super weapons tend to crash the game.
We are victorious.
That was surely eventful. Oh, there we go. Then next time, where I play, I'm only going to play the custom generals on this one. I will play the other, the vanilla, the quote unquote vanilla generals. They do have some minor changes on them, so like, you know, those will be in a quick shot extra video. So, yeah.